keep them in. The only thing I'm going to worry about though is it seems very stable with the flap. That's kind of weird. Really unusual. I'm thinking, okay, if it was a flap, I'll probably be able to control my altitude though from the autopilot. There's the runway. just sort of painting going the wrong way. Well, see, I had a bad glide slip. If I had a good glide slip set up, it would have been much better. Guiding me to the runway, so, and that's gotta be good for something. Okay, I was a bit late with that, but okay, bounce. And stop. Even though I bounced, that was actually much better than any of my manual landings with this plane. So I'm gonna say, yeah, if I had a realized that it descended at 2,000 feet per minute instead of 1,000, I would have had a much better glide slip set up. And then the autopilot would have probably been able to land it completely by itself. So yeah, it is possible to land with autopilot, even with some of the bigger planes, and crap, let's see what I'm saying. Okay, as you can see, it is actually still almost centered on the runway. That is really amazing. I'm just gonna have to get a replay of that. Pretty decent landing. Or, at least, for my standards, that was. So, yeah.